genannt.
My name is Johannes Fuchs, as Mitzi told you. I'm a builder, puppet builder, and I also want to, of course, play some music for you as good as I can. Really, I have prepared a little, it's not a lecture, but I want to show you what I'm doing at home, because most of the time I'm building, I'm a furniture, and I build instruments. So it's just a few slides about Appenzell, my hometown. You see some pictures from the history, and then how I work, of course, and later a few slides from what I've done in playing music, all the congresses. I took part every congress since 1995 in Bratislava, and you see some slides from my family, from my life, and from me personally. So I hope you enjoy. I'll play a few pieces, and the first is a song called "Lueg it vom Bergontal," means you look from the valleys, not from the mountain into the valleys, and then polka, and then later we'll say something. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
tradition of older music, that's why I'm dressed like a folk music. That's our traditional dress from Appenzell, everything. And we have some kind of yodeling. Of course, we play a dance music like waltz, polka, Schottisch, march. But we have a kind of yodeling. It's called Ruckusterli in my part, and in the other part of Appenzell, it's called Zäuerli, which is a yodel somewhere here between these two voices here, and it's like some the name Ruckusterli comes from the French part, because when French people they saw Appenzell yodeling, they thought this is like the sound from the birds, like the birds we have outside here in Malvern, many of them. I don't know the name, Tauben. So they said, please make that sound of the bird, and that's from this Ruckule, that's the word in French. It comes to a Ruckusterli, and they brought it home to Appenzell, but the yodel is still around, and it's very melancholic, and well, you will hear it later. I will, if enough time, I have to go to the social slideshow. Maybe a short waltz, or we like to be more happy than very sad.